Hello everyone, my name is Eric Abramovitz and I play the clarinet in your Toronto Symphony Orchestra. I'm very happy to be with you today sharing some more music. If you've seen any of my previous videos, then you'll know that I love to play music of all different styles and genres, and today is no exception. I'll be playing two klezmer tunes for you. This is the Berezovsky medley. Now, Moshe Berezovsky was a Soviet era Jewish folklorist and ethnomusicologist, and part of his life's work was to collect and transcribe and analyze different Yiddish texts and melodies and tunes. And this particular arrangement was done by the klezmer clarinetist Michael Winograd, he's absolutely amazing. So thank you to him, and I hope you enjoy the Berezovsky medley.